Now this is sort of an interesting tale, like narratively, in that usually the legends in Pokemon are set in stone in terms of like the lore. But for this horse Pokemon, you kind of get to be the one to decide how the lore goes. You know what? I think I'm going with, I think I'm gonna go with ice. I've seen what they look like. What was that? Oh. Nothing. Is that Aerodactyl? Whoa. Oh, it's the teapot ghost. This isn't where I want to be. I want the, well. No, I don't want to go here. I want the, spell tag. Uh-oh. Mime Jr. Shadow Ball. Super Potion. Lately, Stone Churner again. Nidoqueen, whoa. Oh, okay. The first Pokemon hold a never-changing stone. We'll just come back and do these later. I want to do the king first. I'll try to tackle these legends in order. But I am going to collect the footprints. Whoa. I was looking for an icy patch. There was Nidoking. Always liked Nidoking too. What's that about? That's not what I wanted to do. I gotta get back to the ice. Clearly taking a very wrong turn. Wait a minute, maybe I should go backwards. All the snow should be up this way. It's the goat. Whoa. Nothing that way. Whoa, Jinx. Although it looks like you can't go with it down that way, though. Huh. Okay. Maybe that's not the answer after all. Case. Give me a moment to figure out what I gotta do. I can't figure it out. Been this way. And we're gonna skip this one. Come on. Snowy plain. Maybe we gotta cross the water to find it. Life Orb. Uh-oh. Oh, an item. Miracle Seed. Gyarados. Wow. Where have we ended up? Tyrant. Oh, it's the tree. I don't want to go there yet. Zubat. Oh, look. Wow. Super strong Pokemon everywhere. And I ran into Zubat. Even in this game, you cannot avoid the Zubat. Shock. Caught the Zubat. It emits ultrasonic waves from its mouth to check its surroundings. Even in tight caves, Zubat flies around with skill. Colossal. Wow. I like Mawile. I had one on my Omega Ruby team. And would use its Mega Evolution, which was really good in my opinion. And then they got rid of Mega Evolutions. Aggron. Already just about found all the clues for one particular swordsman Pokemon. Is this the way I came in? Bolton. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Shuckle. Okay, I gotta get out of here. It's not where I want to be. So let's, can I fly anywhere? Okay, I can't fly here. Alright, let me look at the map again. Alright, I'm here? Okay, I just have to go to the left? Okay, I'm standing in front of the shrine. I need to go up. The map seems to only give you like a very general idea of where you are. Whoa! Big bug. Paparazza out of nowhere! Jeez! In a scorch. It's off camera though. Archeops? Dude, I have no idea where I am. Where am I? I have missed terribly. Let's fly back to Freezington. Okay, here's the deal. Go down. Correct? And we just hang a left and keep hanging a left. Past the ghostly thing. No. Let's see. I think this is it. Sorry, dude. No thanks. Bear tick. Metang.